Alright, well, kind of like, well, either way, anyway, guys, what was I gonna say? Yeah, welcome guys to a brand new episode of TeamCraft Minecraft. And this is a new day in TeamCraft. But yeah, guys, last time I believe we finished the rooftop, which was pretty cool. I believe that. So we finished them, guys. It's really, really awesome. And yeah, boom, just like that, guys. We gotta finish. So this time, guys, we're gonna leave the building for a little bit. Well, we're not gonna start the building right now. So this time, guys, let's get ready. Let's go on in cave exploring instead. Because I thought, hey, that would be fun. I know, we haven't done that yet. Are you serious so far? So I'm gonna start obviously cooking some food. And yes. So yeah, we're gonna start cooking some food. I'm gonna have to take this. And I'll cook some chicken. And okay, we don't need the apple, the feathers. I'm gonna take the rotten flesh, that might be useful. Now the leather that's nice over here. Oh yeah, the chicken. But yeah, guys, don't worry, guys. I know what I'm gonna do because, you know, I'm the man with the plan. I'm gonna go over here to my other chest. And I believe I don't need this particularly yet. Another bunch of material. I'm gonna have to take this for just in case. I need to make more sticky sticks. A crafting bench. Okay, I'm gonna take it for a crafting bench. And the feathers. I'm gonna leave them just here. Only need 6 sticks for now. Leather. We'll go there too. Alright, so let's put this beef to cook. Alrighty. Mind that your chicken is good. So that's a good thing, so we'll go like this. I'm gonna go ahead and start put in the water pattern, that would be good. And we put this one like this. I think that will look nice to put over there. Alright. There you go. I think I should do it. Let's go get the other cooked. There we go, guys, so we're filled up with food, which is good. Which is very, very good. Alright, looks good. So guys, let's go to the cave. Fun. We're gonna fight some monsters, it's gonna be sick. I'm gonna have to go a little sugar cane later on. Oh yeah, I think I should keep going down a little. Yeah, I don't need it all the way up. Oh, there's a neck. Well, I need to work on chicken right now. So I think one, two, and another three. Well, that's helpful. So of course, don't want to watch the chicken. And he's trying to for me. Okay, so we're gonna have a hard time finding the kid. Alright guys, so I'm gonna be back in a second. Alrighty guys, so I'm gonna put these torches on the trail because I have found capers. And there's still more around this place. So yeah, let's start. Oh, nice, already found another. Nice. Well, that's gonna be cool. Already found coal and iron, which good because I'm gonna need that. Okay, that's good. But yes, don't worry, we got this because I'm the man with the plan. That's actually giving us a lot of XP because we found plenty of coal, so it's pretty useful. Oh, already find iron! Oh my gosh, this is so cool, guys. Oh, I cannot believe it. Right away, can we find iron? Nice. I was like, ooh, how much I can do. We'll check it out in a minute, of course. So, okay, there we go. It's a lot of fire. I'm actually liking this, because I'm liking this. There's not a big reason to go down there. Of course, guys, I'm full of ideas, so take that as I'm giving you guys. Never dig just straight down or straight up because of course you might end up falling into another part, into another cave system, and you might end up getting attacked by some mobs. That might surprise you right away. Especially if it's a big drop and yeah, you're down. Okay, so it's night time. Good. Okay. Well, let's see how much iron we got. We got 13 pieces. That's good. That's probably chest plate over there. It's gonna be really, really good. So, okay, I'm gonna make some torches. turn in it a little more. Nice. Pretty good over there. Let's make a crafting table. Because we are gonna need it. There we go. So yeah, over here, see what we can find. We got this garbage. This is much more easier. And this is our end job. There's nothing. We're okay. We can go the other way. We have some mobs that we might be able to fight. We're gonna go fight the fight. Okay, so we can go there, it's pretty dangerous. Because if it's close enough, then we might be done.